Welcome everybody to a new Atomic Junkie TV production. Today I would like to show you how to get the three free Hearthstone bonus packs and most important the Galaxy card back when you don't have an Samsung Galaxy S6. So there was today a discussion on Reddit how to get it. There is basically also the complete tutorial or guideline how to install and so on. What I have done, I have tried on my Windows laptop and now on the Mac. On the Mac I got to work it because there is some error messages that could appear because if your laptop has not enough cores, then basically the emulator of the Samsung or the Android or the Android from the Samsung S6 is just not working. But let's start with the guideline how to do this on the Mac. First of all, you have to head to virtualbox.org. I will have, as all the other links, those links in the description. This is a VirtualBox from Oracle. You need to install this. I just use this one here. You click on the AMD 64 and you install it. Next, you head over to Genymotion. This is basically the site for all systems. So if you want to try it on an Windows PC or on a Mac or even on a Linux machine, you have to go to this site, go to store or to product, and then you see the two different versions, but the free version will do perfectly for our test that we are doing. You go here and click download, and it will download you the version of Genymotion. Okay, so then we start Genymotion, and you will basically don't have anything in here. You basically click on add, and it will show you all the different versions that it has. You can also use this filters up here, so basically what you are looking for is the Galaxy S5 here. You have one installation, is the 4.4.4, API 19, and so on. You install this, and after you have done that, you basically have a working Android virtual machine on your Mac or PC or whatever. You just double click on it, and it might take a moment. You see the virtual device is starting. You see, I have on the big screen, I have now the whole system here. What we want to do next is we head over to with this globe here, which will open for us a web page. We go to Google. We go on Amazon Store. Yeah, we use maybe an Z instead of an Y, then it's maybe better working. And very important is you are looking for Amazon Getting Started Amazon. This one is the version that is working on your Android version. But before we can do this, we have to click here on menu, go to settings, go to we have to go one step back, so not open it. So before we click on the globe, we have to go here. Then we have system settings. This is what we're looking for. We go to security. Then you search for unknown source. At your case, there will be not this checkbox checked. You have to check the checkbox. Yeah, after you have this done, you go basically where we have been a minute before. for. So go to Google, Amazon App Store, look for this getting started Amazon, click here, and then you come to the web page where you can install the App Store. I have already done this. Step back. And then you double click on this icon here, and basically the Amazon App Store is starting. It might be that it first asks you for your login information. Basically I tried it with the German and the UK one, and in the end I used the US account because this was working the best. So I got some error messages that the Hearthstone was not available in Germany and Great Britain. I think this must be a problem with this emulator, but for the US it is working. If you don't have one account for Amazon, you just quickly use an email address and create one. Then you head over to search App Store here, you type in Hearthstone. In your case it will say install, you click there, and then this will install the game. Okay, just a second. In the meanwhile, when this Hearthstone app is downloading, you basically go to the main page of your Android device. Click here and we go to the file manager, because we have to change something in the root system. So basically we have to give the information that the Hearthstone later is recognizing our virtual machine as the real Galaxy phone that is obliged to get the the free packs. Okay, what we want to do is we click on the first page and go to settings. Then we go to general settings and we go down to access mode. At access mode it will be normally at safe mode. We say we want it in root access mode. You shouldn't do this on your phone, but if you do it on the virtual machine this is perfectly fine. It will ask you three different options: right now, for 10 minutes, or always okay. I went for always okay. After you have done this, you click on this blue thing here so that you get into this overview with all the folders. You scroll down and look for system here, double click, scroll down until you find the build.prop. Here you also click once and say you want to open it with the editor. Say open, then this editor will open and you have to change those two lines here. So the brand will be for your device, you change it to Samsung, and then you have to type in the next line here, RO dot product dot module equals capital S capital M dash capital G 920 capital F. When you have done this, you put here on save, click back, go out here, and you have to completely close the virtual machine and start it immediately again, or whenever you want, you can start it again. Then you have set up the program correctly, and then we go just here, click on Hearthstone, and it will start. You will get the login screen, and you can choose the region where you want to log on. Type in your logon information, and in the minute you are logged on, you get your free packs. So I have done this, I don't get it anymore, but certainly it will go. If you have any questions, please leave it in the comments below. I try to help as much as possible. And as always, I'm really happy about some positive feedback. Negative feedback I also take. And if you like to subscribe, I'm more than happy. So thanks a lot for watching and see you next time. Bye-bye.